The Nobel Prize in Literature for the year 2014 is awarded to the French author Patrick Modiano.
Born in 1945, Modiano's literature focuses on his childhood in Paris, his absent Jewish father, of which he'd heard many disturbing stories, and his Belgian mother, an actress who was frequently on theatrical tours. As a result, Modiano became very close to his brother Rudy, who then fell ill and died at the age of 10.